Hello, dear friends of X-Plane 11. No, it's not Microsoft Simulator, it's still X-Plane 11. And I invite you to another adventure, and this time with the Dornier 228 in the air pollution control, in the pollution control configuration from Nordholz military air station to the North Sea. Have a lot of fun. So we are here on the Naval Air Station of Nordholz, Echo Tango Mike November. Our Dornier 228 is ready for departure. Twenty minutes before, there was a call from a fishing vessel reporting an oil tanker dropping barrels in the North Sea near Cuxhaven. Our Dornier 228 of the pollution control unit is equipped with special cameras and electronics to find any kind of pollution. These aircraft are ready 24 hours, 7 days a week. Normally they operate in the North Sea and the Baltic Sea. Nordholz is a turntable near the main shipping routes to Hamburg and the connection canal from the North Sea to the Baltic Sea. Holding short now at runway 26 for last preparations before takeoff. NAV frequency checked, transponder to on. Lights changed from taxi to the brighter landing lights. Cleared for takeoff. Let's get into position. Last check. The instruments are a bit dark this morning. That's better now. Co-pilot. Okay. And the overhead panel. Switching on the pitot heating and the propeller de-icing. It's a cold morning in Nordholz. propeller pitch to fine to have maximum torque at the takeoff. Now we are ready to go. Power up and brakes released. Gear up, setting course to the north, towards Cuxhaven and the main shipping routes. We don't climb anymore, so setting the propeller pitch to cruising. We stay below the cloud ceiling to have best view for our cameras. The fishing port of Cuxhaven lies directly before us. It's of no importance since all fish is imported from Norway nowadays. The Steubenhoff to our left has also seen better times. It's not belonging to Cuxhaven, but to the city of Hamburg for big cruising vessels. Nowadays, these vessels go directly to Hamburg. Ahead of us is one cruise liner coming from Hamburg. But we have to search for the oil tanker and the lost barrels. was another big ship. No, it's just a container ship. There's another group of ships. Let's check it out. Bingo! Here's the fishing boat and the oil tanker. Clear by cameras. We got some nice shots and registered the ship's name and flag. It will be a warm welcome for them in Hamburg. One more low pass with flaps set and then back to Nordholz. Pitching Betty reminds me to lower the gear in this altitude. Not a good idea. The Navy is flying low and slow, sometimes fast. Let's follow the river Elbe further down in direction to Hamburg. Good time to use the autopilot in heading hold mode. View from these seats. going fully south now to intercept the localizer of ILS, instrument landing system, runway 26 of Nordholz. Frequency is set. When the horizontal needle of the HSI is coming down, the instrument landing system has established on the localizer. Just fly in this direction. Coming down now. So fly heading 260. Switch the autopilot to NAV mode and let it do the work to stay on the localizer. We reached the outer marker of Nordholz. Gear and flaps down. Flaps step one. Autopilot off. It's my aircraft now. Landing lights on. Runway 26 lies ahead of us. However, we are a bit low on the glide slope. No problem, we have visual contact. flaps full, speed okay. The noise is my dog drinking water. Sorry. Inner marker. Full reverser. We want to take the next exit. Prop pitch to low for taxi. Going back to where we started from. Switching off the engines and all systems. Fuel pumps. And now the battery. Don't forget anything in the cargo department. Thanks for joining me to Nordholz and the pollution control flight. Have a nice day.